Hey guys, let's stand up. I'm gonna be honest. It smells a little bit like a BO and feet. It's okay, we can still worship God anyway, right?
It's me.
Truth out. We are all sinners. No one can get to heaven except through God's amazing grace. Yes. You guys ready to sing This Is Amazing Grace?
Yeah.
We're gonna praise God tonight.
Yeah.
Hey, I want to remind you that you don't have to stay right there in your seats. If you want to sit down, you can. If you want to go in the corner, just use this night to be bold. Do something that you've never, ever done before. Worship God. Praise Him with your thoughts, with your hands, with your voices. This is the safest place you can do that. No one cares. Nobody cares what you're doing, Sierra. No one cares what you're doing, Dalton. Everyone is thinking about themselves. No one's thinking about you. So use that. Just use that to connect your heart to God's heart tonight. Be bold in your worship tonight. Mm.
show. When truth and justice shine like the sun in all of his brilliance, the King of glory, the King above all kings.
Yeah.
This is amazing grace. This is unfailing love.
Worship you the way that your holy word commands us to. You command us to lift our hands in praise. You command us to sing and to shout. You even have examples of your King dancing. So Lord, just descend on us tonight. Holy Spirit, take us where you want us to go. We have no agenda than to follow what you want tonight. So fill this place. Take away all the evil that's in this room, Lord, and just fill it with your presence.
Thank you.
what a savior. The life you gave, your body was broken and love poured out. You bled and died for me there on the cross. You breathed your last as you were crucified, and you gave it all.
And we thank you for the cross.